I get those goosebumps every time. I need the hype. Throw that to the side. Yo. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you.
What's going on, hey everyone? It's JJ Snake, and welcome back to the channel. And this is a series I brought to the channel months ago, and then I got away from it. It's an idea that I have of mine. It's called Who Will Win. It's a series where I play big games or big like wrestling matches or UFC fights from real life before they happen, just to kind of see what the game would think would happen. So we're going to do the playoffs for the NFL. We're going to do every single game, week by week. We're going to see what happens. I'm probably going to keep these videos short. I'm not going to show the whole game or anything. But, yeah, I hope you guys like this idea. Let me know what you think about it. I'm definitely going to continue to do it from this point on, though, I think, because I like it a lot. I hope you guys like the idea. I hope you guys get what I'm saying. Like, you know, like, they're playing this weekend. I'm going to do all four wildcard games on the channel, see what Madden thinks, see who they think's going to win. I'm, of course, going to play as one of the teams. But I have it on all Madden, the hardest sliders I have, the ones I play to challenge myself all the time. So anything can happen. We'll see what the game thinks. But let's do this. Well, the NFL playoffs are officially underway on this channel. Let's go. I'm thinking about doing a predictions for the playoffs for my own predictions tomorrow on the channel. I think I might put that up, maybe the day after that. Before they start, I'm going to do a prediction video of what I think is going to happen in the playoffs in real life, just to give you guys my opinion, see what you guys think as well. Let me know what you guys think in any of these Madden videos I'm putting up. Who you think will win the Super Bowl this year, this weekend, who will win wild card games, whatever. Oh, Lamar Miller, right off the gate! Lamar Miller with space! Oh, shit, what a great start this is, and the Texans all the way, 75 yards to start the game on the ground. I was not expecting that right off the bat. I completely blitzed the wrong side. Okay, Texans. Okay. I'm not biased towards anybody. I'm just playing to see what happens through this, but that was definitely just blitzing the wrong side of the formation and him just taking advantage. What a start for Houston, though. Well, let's see what Andrew Luck can do here now that the first touchdown's put on the board on the first play on the other side. What a season Andrew Luck had after everybody thought his career might be done. What a career he's having, in my opinion, stat-wise. He hasn't brought in the big victories or anything, but he is definitely an impact player. I'm probably going to show the opening drive and all of these playoff games for this, and then I'll just go to the big highlights. What? Handoff. Okay, not the same luck that they had on the opening handoff. Second and 10 for Indy. They're already down by a touchdown. What a bad start. Here we go, Andrew Luck. Dumps it off short. What kind of throw is that? Oh my God, oh, here we go already. That was Marlon Mack. I do know who he is. Third and 12. Need a first down after that tough start. And it's Hilton, first down, and there it is. Huge first down by Indy. Couldn't give the ball right back to them. Huge third down conversion to start. Now it's first and 10 from the 40. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan. Andrew Luck scrambling. The fuck was that? I was trying to throw to B, and he stepped over the line of scrimmage. I hate when I start games like this. I always start terrible. I look like I've never played Madden before in my life, but I feel like I'm pretty damn good at Madden. Second and 9 after me messing up. I did run for a yard. A wide open. I saw that all day. That was my first option, and another first down for the Colts. Good start through the air for Andrew Luck and the Colts. Getting this drive moving to midfield. Uh-oh. Clowney almost got me. This time I meant to run, and he started doing some weird stuff. Pistol formation for Luck on second down and 6. And they run it. And Tyrann Mathieu and Clowney all over him. Loss of 2. Not running it a lot with Indy because they don't do that. Third and 8 now. From just across midfield. Oh shit, he dropped into coverage. Oh, he dropped it. How is that not a fumble? I thought he caught that all the way. I'm glad it wasn't a fumble, but I think it was.
Colts looking for something big here after the sack. This is third and long. A shotgun snap for Love.
This is relentless. What are you doing?
Now he steps away.
What an escape! What the hell just happened? Oh man, Allie Cox down the field into the red zone. What a play. I don't know how he didn't get sacked. That was crazy. Into the red zone go the Colts after that crazy play.
From the red zone now,
what the hell did you stop for? Aww. Second and 10 now in the red zone at the 14-yard line for the Colts. Here in playoff game number one. And a screen pass, whatever. Good yardage there, 7 yards. Third and short coming up. Third and short, third and three. Need to get to the 4-yard line for a first. Or we could just get in the end zone, that'd be better. Oh, a little shovel pass and a nice tackle at the ankles to prevent the first down. First and 10 for Houston.
What's the key to this drive?
I think it's leverage. The big guys up front. You know the motivation.
Throwing it deep. It's picked off. I think that was one-handed. Deshaun Watson throws a pick, breaking another tackle. Inside the 30. Go the Colts. All right, second and 15. First play of the second quarter. Marlon Mack in motion to the outside. He might be good out there. Oh shit, they left him uncovered, an easy touchdown, walking in the end zone, and the Colts take the lead. Team celebration as Indy takes their first lead of the game.
Off of at least one touchdown pass in order to get his team back moving forward.
Hopkins breaks the tackle. Oh my god, what is going on with this game today? First completion for Watson, a big one. Watson now in the red zone with his offense. Usually my settings that I have for sliders and stuff, more defensive. You have to work for explosive plays, but not today. Spread offense for Watson on 3rd and 9. Need to get to the 7. Hopkins was out of this play. Still tired from that big run. Oh, Watson scrambling, dangerous like this. Get him! And driven out of bounds for the sack. Or a rush, whatever. I'm pretty sure it's a sack, but okay. And we're gonna have a tie game, it looks like, a 10.
On first down, it's Watson.
Intercepted! Oh, what a big pick! Watson is struggling big time in this game. Only has 2 completions out of 7 attempts, I think. And now 2 interceptions. I think the interception sliders turned way down too. Usually you don't see interceptions often. 3rd and 8 though, that last play picked up 7. Still so effective.
This is 3rd and 8. Throwing is long.
There's nowhere to go. I don't see anything. Escapes 2 sack attempts. And the ball's out. Who gets it? Nobody wants to get it. What is going on? What is happening?
The Texans say they have it, they do.
What the heck was that? The Texans get it after all of that. That was the craziest fumble I've ever seen.
Following the fumble recovery, Watson, he's gonna float this one deeper.
Another interception right after the fumble. He's just throwing stupid passes. His confidence is so shaky because he has 2 completions in 1 half. And another pick. This is crazy. I usually actually get like my ass whooped on these sliders. But not today. This Colts defense is killing it. Picking up later in that drive after the 3rd Watson pick. Luck has the ball moving well. Right outside the red zone at the 22. It's 1st and 10. And a sack again, though. This pass rush is getting there. 4 sacks for Houston. Man. 3rd and a mile. I might just play for the field goal. Or not. Come on, get there. And he can't make it there. Incomplete. But it looks like Indy might have the lead going into the half. I'm just going to show you guys this field goal because it's no guarantee.
One of the toughest things about playing defensive back is pattern reading.
Vinatieri, one of the best kickers of all time, right down the middle, and the Colts might take the lead into the half. Okay, so they had a really good run on first down when they were just trying to run out the clock, and then they had a decent pass, and they're going for a field goal here. 65 yards. I don't think they're making this, but I figured I'd show it to you.
This would top that by a yard.
There's no way.
And
short. I guess it's worth a shot. It's actually a pretty good kick, but halftime, Indy 13, Houston 10. Second and 10 from the 42.
Play action. It's locked.
Floats it, caught, and a face mask, it looks like, on top of that big play. So now the Colts in business on their opening drive of the second half. First and goal from the 10 now after the face mask and a few big plays to kick off the drive. They run it out of the shotgun, Marlon Mack. Oh, I didn't even know the corner was out there. Ought to cut that back inside, but no big deal. Second and goal from the 5 now. Second and goal from the 5 now. After that decent run on first down.
On second down, here's Love.
And complete touchdown! Inman. And the lead goes to 10. It probably will, I assume, I make the extra point.
About an era in the game where the quarterbacks are the most athletically gifted that we've seen.
Oh, what a catch! Hopkins, one-handed touchdown! DeAndre Hopkins, the only man making plays for the Texans. Watson did look good on that whole drive, though. Trying to get it back to a field goal deficit. Well, that play came out of nowhere. Well, the offense of the Texans cooking all of a sudden. Unstoppable in the second half so far. First and 10 at the 28. I just can't stop them. They complete everything. Look at this. Everything wide open now. Inside the 10 they go. Down to the 7. It's going to be first and goal for Watson and the Texans. First and 10 now. Or first and 10. First and goal. Miller cutting inside, waving his way, and he powers his way into the end zone for the lead. The Texans taking over all of a sudden with this game. It's caught by Hopkins! Into the red zone they go to end the third. I cannot stop this team all of a sudden. 24-20 Texans at the end of three. First and 10 at the 21 now for Watson, who is cooking in the second half. And nice run there. Not really, because I was ready for that one. Second and 9 now after the short gainer. What do you got, Watson? Let's go. They're going to run it again. Oh, read option. I'm not going to lie. They got me big time on that one. And it looks like it's going to be third and short, maybe. And the scoreboard went away. Yes, it is. Third and 1. All right, big third down. Could hold him to a field goal. Keep this a one-possession game. I'm bringing pressure. Playing press coverage. Get to him. And overthrown. Out of bounds. Let's go. Nice stand, defense. A great drive running the ball. It's literally gotten me all my first downs and everything. Ran the clock a little bit, but effective. Now it's third and a mile after a big sack on second down. Come on, complete this. Oh, he does! Touchdown! Andrew Luck and the Colts looking to tie this game. What a play by Andrew Luck. Tons of broken sacks in this game. He's needed it because the pass rush, relentless. Six sacks given up by this offense, but they have a chance to win this game after all the turnovers by Watson earlier, getting the points on the board. Screenplay! I thought I was breaking that for more, but it still works. Field goal range, perhaps. Running this clock all the way down to about a minute 15. Here's my play real quick. Calls it with 1 second left. Oh, I had a couple guys taking a chance and swatted away by the receiver. Playing, oh man, my throat just gave out. Playing defender on that play. 53-yard field goal for the lead.
Not the man, because if you have a pass interference penalty in this spot,
Vinatieri has kicked so many playoff field goals and it looks perfect. And it is right down the middle from 53. He'd have hit that from 63. Well, Watson, here you go, man. Earn your bucks. Well, you're not making money yet, but young QB, this is how you earn your bucks.
Let's face it, they keep sending coverage.
Flips it out to the flat. Griffin. Short play there. Did they give him out of bounds? And they did.
Indeed.
Second and four. After the out of bounds play, they gained 6 yards. 58 seconds left. Only need a field goal. They need about 30 yards here. And tipped away. Nice play. Third and four. Obviously going for it here on fourth down if they don't get this. I got a couple, like, five guys. And a first down to the 40. Texans still alive. They're not wasting the timeouts yet.
It's a 9 yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving.
Hold on. Guy might be in here. Covering the running back.
He'll look to throw.
Underneath route covered perfectly. Watson all over him. What a play there. Hold on. Everybody's out of position. Shit. Uh-oh. Not good. What is he doing? What was that shit? Please tell me you saw what my guy did when I switched to
him.
Third and two. After that weird play last play. Hold on. Try to focus here. Big play.
He's back to throw.
I had to leave him. I had to make sure nobody got a big play there.
And taking it across midfield.
I don't think they're gonna be able to kick a field goal from here, so this is big.
Good gains there, back to back for Houston in the past.
I think they're gonna spike it.
First down.
They are. With 9 seconds left, they have a timeout left. Huge play. They probably need about 10 yards or so, maybe under 10 yards. This is an enormous play. Dropping everybody in coverage. Screw it. And sacked! Timeout! And they're going to have to throw a Hail Mary now. Well, it's going to be a Hail Mary, I guess. Midfield, Deshaun Watson. What the hell was that? It's picked off for the fourth time with a second remaining. And Indianapolis, the sixth seed, barely making the playoffs on the last game of the season in the regular season, and they are going to pull off a victory. I picked the wrong play. I meant to pick a knee. I hit the wrong button. So you better not fumble. Covering the football, and Indy with the victory. And that is the way we're starting off with this Who Will Win series for the wild card games on opening week of football playoffs. Hope you guys are ready for the remaining games that I'm going to bring you. Hope you guys are ready for the playoffs. But if you enjoyed this, hit that like button as hard as you possibly can. Subscribe to see more. I do other videos. I do wrestling. I do some other random games as well. I like to do horror games. I think I'm going to start bringing that to the channel. But I'm going to be bringing this Who Will Win series from now on, moving forward. But like I said, if you liked it, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. Hit the notification bell to know when I upload. Indy, victorious. But that's it from me. See ya.